back to town. They didn't know him by his face or by the gun around his waist, but he'd come back to burn that town to the ground. First there was fire, then there was smoke, then that preacher man was hanging by a rope. And then they all fell to their knees and begged that drifter, begged him please, as he raised his fist.